I called you a bunch of times. You guys have fun? You and Jill?
I'm tired, okay?
You're tired out from using special shit all of a sudden? Pretty towny chick, out and about.
I don't want to do this tonight.
Yeah? Well, because you already did something with that Ellie fag?
What?
What? What, are you gonna make him a star?
Wait, did you talk to Jill tonight?
Jill? Now, what the fuck would I talk to Jill? What, so she can lie to me too?
How did you know where I was?
How do I know that you fucking lied to me? I went solo to a party? What the fuck is wrong with you?
Did you follow me?
What are you talking about?
Did you put those pictures in places where I could
pictures?
Find them?
Is that what you're going on about again? Those fucking pictures?
Yes, the one at the store and the library and tonight, did you?
Don't be fucking stupid.
How did you know where I was?
Colleen.
Just say it was you so I can do something about it.
Beth Brown will fucking text me when you got there, all right? What is wrong with you?
Just...
You know, you think everything's about you, don't you? But it's not. See, I see you, Colleen.
No, you don't. Now I need you to leave.
The thing is, I can't really understand what you're saying. Your mouth just sounds like a dirty cunt. Should we ask Jerry what he thinks about you, pussy?
Fucking kill you.
No. I don't think you will. In an hour, your body is gonna be in two separate trash bags. You should have treated her better.
Fuck you.
Like I'm on